We were very proud of conducting and presenting the results of the Mituro 12 trial because Mituro is a relatively young cooperative group with many Italian centers devoted to the treatment of urological tumors. And this one was one of the first interventional experimental clinical trial. So despite the COVID pandemic, despite the difficulty due to the availability of avelumab, which determined a premature closure of the trial, we were able to conduct this effort thanks to the cooperation of 14 Italian institutions and to present these results in a very important context like the ASCO GU. So we hope that this message represents a demonstration of the importance of the cooperative effort also in the setting of academic research, in the setting of urological tumors.